2 weeks and 100 lost letters, each addressing 72 were sent to the Medical Research Associates, 71 were sentenced to Walter Conrad, and a mere 25 to the Friends of the Communists, and the same number, 25, to the Nazis.
We can deduce from this that the American public has an aversion to Nazis and communists, results that are reasonable and even comforting, though not startling. But why not take it further?
Takeda Murata, another student, drove to Charlotte and Murata and her family for a variation. An hour flight, they packed them up, flying low from Worcester, Massachusetts, spilling lost letters. They landed in trees, ponds, and rooftops.
Not all my ideas are brilliant.
Never. When you're ready to make it happen, so are we. Now, more than any.
What's that?
All the farmers are having a drought.
I didn't hear you.
All the farmers are having a drought. Whatever you come to ask my mind.
I'll smile. The missing cash guy. You miss the intelligent mobility. Now available through 1% finance. To watch your mind.
Tuesday 7:30 on SBS World Movies.